Good morning everyone from sunshiny Amsterdam North. I made the first recording today. It didn't really pan out together. It didn't really pan out in the way I wanted it. So for the sake of at least having something, I decided to put a teaser online. So here we go, a teaser. Of course, this is the Yellow Vest movement, and why do I not have the Yellow Vest on? Well, let's say because it's a teaser. I don't know. Also, it's not good when all clips are the exact same. This can be a little bit better. Whoopa! This is not better. And I better not about works. It's all a little bit new now because there's a battery on the phone. This is all okay now. Well, okay enough. Music. So here we have the Yellow Vest. What shall we do with the Yellow Vest? What shall we do with the Yellow Vest? So, hartstikke idee. This is a teaser. And this is a teaser for the... This is a teaser, and this is a teaser for several topics. And the topics are peopleology. The term peopleology means that all ideologies are dead, out of fuel, all of them, all ideologies are dead. So the new ideology is no ideology, it is peopleology. Peopleology. Peopleology is a very strong pledge for direct democracy. Now, and as you can hear, I'm trying to have an English accent, some kind of English accent. I don't like having an English accent because it makes me feel like I'm not me. So I prefer my own accent. Yet I also want to be understood. So I'm trying to learn some kind of... I'm trying to use English in some kind of general way, which makes me feel like I'm not me. With one of these clowns who sometimes come to meetups. But I'm not here to talk about my work. I'm here to talk about Yellow Vest. So peopleology is one of the two topics that's coming up in a long video. The other topic which is coming up in a long video is the dangers of influencing by the alt-right. That's the other one. Whenever I criticize the radical right, the far radical right, the extreme right, everything that's a little bit too much in the right corner, I also get critical on the left. And this is not without reason, because I know the extreme left well enough to know that these people in here, lack of intelligence is not really their problem, but that's the only problem they don't have. So let us be clear, I'm not one of those lefties who is getting happy on the right, no. I'm a Yellow Vest who doesn't like any kind of extremism, influencing, fake news, lying, twisting. We Yellow Vests, the thesis are done, so now I'm just talking until the sun is over. The Yellow Vests will only be accepted and embraced by the big crowds in the developed nations, where over 80% of the people... It's almost... The song is almost over. Then I need to push stop, because otherwise it's not going to. for winning the mainstream crowd over in developed nations. Everyone knows that the current political elite sucks. It's liars, it's sleaze, they work only for the super rich. But this does not mean that in developed nations, people who can pay the rent, who can drive their car and all those things, are going to support the Yellow Vest. They will only support us when we have a better offer for them than what they are having now. So we need to give them a better offer. Now, at the moment we are lying, we are cheating, and so on and so on, then we do not have a better offer. The idea of revolution is that you start all over again, and at least in the first 20, 30 years, it should not be rotten to the bone. Not from the start on. Right? Now, this is only a teaser, so I have to end the recording. I will end it how it started. So, the end. 10-9, 8-7. This is the national flag of Tirantarino. No, that's not true. It's the flag of the facility where I'm at. That's a bird. And the countdown is coming. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Doei!